Introduction. An explosive radiological dispersal device, or RDD, is an explosive device that disperses radioactive material. It can create ballistic fragments of radioactive material, shown here as yellow cubes. The dark purple area around the detonation site in each fragment indicates a dangerous radiation area. The smoke generated by the blast can also be radioactive. The smoke carried by the wind will contaminate buildings and ground surfaces in its path. This science-based response plan and guidance for the response to a radiological dispersal device detonation is intended for first responders and local response agencies, and is based on realistic estimates of the possible consequences. This guidance document includes recommendation actions for emergency management, responders, and the public. It also includes capability recommendations, such as personal protective equipment, and templates for public messaging. The planning guidance is organized into missions and tactics. There are five time-phased missions. 1. Recognize. Presence of radiation confirmed with two readings. 2. Inform. Information is relayed to the EOC. The EOC triggers public messaging alerts, notifies partners, and requests assistance. 3. Initiate. Life-saving rescue operations and securing the scene. 4. Measure and map. Ground measurements are recorded at specific locations to determine the extent of the danger. 5. Evacuate and monitor. Sheltered civilians will be instructed to evacuate the area and to participate in voluntary contamination screenings. Within the five missions, there are 10 tactics, which are grouped to give more focus to individual operational areas. The tactics are numbered, but not implied to be sequential. Missions and tactics overlap on the response timeline. This is a flexible guidance document. Each individual jurisdiction will use it in different ways based on their preferred approach. Let's get started.